I'm fit, man.
I don't know what
you Avengers said. Assemble. X-Men, do whatever you guys do.
I'm a fit man. I have an existential crisis.
I don't fit, man.
I don't fit, man. I'm sorry, guys. I don't fit.
He's like not even emo. He just doesn't fit in anywhere.
That's so sad. It's so sad.
Okay. I don't want to be flaunted around like some slut while you're recording.
What?
Yeah, who are you gonna send that to?
No one.
Okay, good. You promise? That's what that every video it starts like that.
You promise? You promise? Yeah.
Yeah, that's my promise.
And then the Bang Bros. Dude, who are the Bang Bros?
We are the Bang Bros. Hold on.
That's horrible. Who the fuck, man? Who are those guys? What if it's one guy? Oh no, are you gonna throw up?
No. Yeah.
Maybe.
Well, not now, but I'm pretty sure eventually.
Like in the future, you yeah, will
I'm
throw
gonna, up. I'm gonna end up throwing up, Robert, okay?
I win.
It's not a competition.
Yeah, it is. Everything's a competition.
Nah, it's more of a. It's more of a boat ride.
What?
Yeah, think about it.
What do you tell is horrible?
I'm your captain.
I'm deeply uncomfortable right now.
Deeply? Like deep in the ocean?
Oh.
Like, let's just take a little dipper out into the water.
I fucking hate that guy, dude.
Dude, fuck Little Dipper.
Little Dipper's a bitch. Dude, what if there's like a gangster walking around named Lil Dipper?
Why would they call him that? Because he's a bitch, that's why.
Oh, man.
Is that how you do that? You high five yourself?
Yeah. It's called a clap. Mind.
I'm gonna die, dude.
Oh, shit.
Not now, you know, jokes, I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Someone's gonna die.
Oh, man.
Someone's not a 90s gangster.
You're going down. We're going down.
Like, it's like a boat.
Yeah. Oh! That's cyclical.
Yeah. I went to Chipotle and... When I went to the restroom, now that was cyclical. You should have seen it. Me too.
Just. No, pues.
Fíjate que. De bola luz.
De bola. Yo también sufro de bola.
Dude, I'm gonna put on my hoodie. And then they're gonna be like, shit.
This ham beast has a hoodie. Oh, is that guy still doing push-ups?
Don't mess with him.
That guy's not doing push-ups anymore.
Alright, let's kill him.
What? Uh-oh.
We can record it with your audio.
You look like a... You look like an executioner.
Hi. I will or a be luchador. Your guide. So there's this, this thing. It's called Life Robert.
What?
There's this thing.
No, there
is. It's called Life Robert.
What does that even mean?
It's like a boat. What does that even mean? You mean like the mean size of waves in the ocean? That's a pretty mean connection. It's cyclical, just
what
like
does that even mean? Tides. Like tides?
Yeah, I wash my clothes.
Waxing and waning? Like the way you wax your surfboards before you exactly. go out into the ocean.
See, now you're getting it.
Ah, that's a double. Because, like, waxing, like, the moon and the tides and waxing, like, your surfboard when you go into the ocean.
Yeah. Parallax. And penumbra. Those are space words, right?
Penumbra?
I don't know. It's like the shadow of, like, the moon or something.
Dude, what if we're, like, upside down? Whoa.
Well, technically, ooh. There's no direction in space.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah, there is.
There's,
ooh.
There's away from Little Dipper.
Dude, Adrian somewhere just like went, ooh.
He's probably not.
Check the time. What time is it?
It's...
Check the time.
You
gotta find out. 10:33. Adrian, I wonder.
It's ooh. Conjure Adrian.
Ooh. You know what that is, right?
It's the big dick alarm.
Yeah. It's the big dick alarm. Ooh.
So,
big dick alarm.
I wonder who invented it.
I don't know. Probably some slat.
This is going to be all over the internet. The moment I realized that I was gonna die, I think my life just went downhill. I started realizing things. I was like 8. Now I can't really. Is that a bug? I can't really enjoy things. I poked my eye a little. But I guess you just gotta keep with it, you know. It's all about freedom or something. Maybe a will to preserve yourself, preserve your life, you know. I don't think it's like a will to power like that faggot says. Or a will to life either. I think it's more like a will to freedom. But I feel that maybe death might be the ultimate freedom. Because it's not freedom at all. Yeah, but that makes no sense. So it's really not actually. It's probably not actually. Yeah, you're right. It's not. You just gotta stick with it, you know? Like a boat ride. No matter how long. You gotta measure like the mean wave size. And the happy wave size too, you know? It's like a lot of waves. Like, you got your like amplitudes. And you got your lowitudes in life. But I think eventually it just evens out and then you die. But that's just what it is. You wouldn't have it any other way. I'd probably actually, yeah. But I can't have it any other way, so it's so whatever. Just can't control it, so just gotta live with it.